Okay. All right, go for it. Give it a minute for rollers. There's a little peak over there, kind of by one ball. It really kicks them out, I noticed. Here comes the jet skis again. Those old 205s and the 190s and those year models, the early 90s. Man, those things have no wake at all. Even at 30 miles an hour, you don't even hardly notice it, but they got real... They got a bad spray problem, though. For some reason, they didn't quite have the spray issue figured out. About a perfect headwind right now. Go ahead and pull you up river and we'll come back around. I'll be back by then. It should be good.
Ready? Yeah, bring it up a little bit. my timing right on my free turn though. I'm still early on the, late on my one ball. I think I'm just not turning hard enough.
Try to get your hips forward. You're kind of sitting down, I noticed. That'll help you get angle, get leverage against the boat so you get earlier. Barely see you.
You can move it.
I picked it up a little bit. We'll see how that works.
Do I need to retighten it, or does it?
No, you can move it. That angle, whichever way you want it to go.
Okay, I think it's good. I moved it up a little bit. I'll pull you upstream again and turn around. Hope gives it for that stuff to clear out.
Hey, right over there where that little park is at, where those guys were fishing, there was a stump in the water and the buoy's not on it anymore.
I saw that. Yeah. I saw something sticking out.
Yeah, it's a stump.
I started to go over there and then I turned away from it.
I knew it was there.
I saw something. I was like, man, it looks a little shallow over there. There's something sticking up. Okay, you ready? You want to come back in from that direction or that direction?
It doesn't matter.
I'm going to take a picture of you looking down the course with the buoys. I got to have something to stick up on the internet to show us. We beat the drought. Figure out how to zoom this thing. If it does, I can't remember how it works. One of those. I took three. One of them all looked decent. wanted to put something up there thinking that guy, you know, kind of helped advertising, because he jumped on it, and he said, oh, it'll probably take like a week or so. I was like, where's Ben? We want to ski on Monday. He's like, oh, okay, I'll get it out. When I ordered that thing at first, he said, it's going to take like a week or so to get it out. I was like, man, we want to ski next Monday. He's like, okay, I'll get it out for sure. I'll make sure I get it out. And he did. Got there on Friday. Somebody coming. If they come through here, I'll have to drop you down. If not, I'm going to turn around and just come right back through.
Cool. Just try and run out. Run down there. We're waiting to turn around.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Keep there a big pile of weeds going into one ball.
I went to two was good.
Uh-huh.
And I came into three. It was way too early.
Oh, really?
I'm already coming out of two.
Huh, that's good. That means you're pulling good. Audience.
Right?
You ready? time, you look pretty good going.
You need to slow down. No, not the boat. Me.
The theory is, you know, you get the front of the ski into the water and it's going to turn for you as you, the arch of the ski will want to make the turn.
Yeah, 32.
Huh?
32.
Yeah. I mean, slow down. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
You don't want to try to steer the ski, you know. You want to just get that weight on the front of the ski and just let it carve for you.